How does one man assert power over another?
By making him suffer.
Exactly. Obedience is not enough. Power is inflicting pain and humiliation, otherwise you cannot be sure. Power is tearing human minds apart and putting them together again in new shapes of your own choosing. Power is not a means, it is an end. In our world, there will only be triumph and self-abasement. Everything else we shall destroy. The past is forbidden. Why? Because when we can cut man from his own past, then we can cut him from his family, his children, other men. There is no loyalty except loyalty to the party. There is no love except love for big brother. All competing pleasures we will destroy. If you want a vision of the future, imagine a boot stamping on a human face.
I don't care. In the end, they'll beat you. I know you'll fail. Something in this world, some spirit that you will never overcome, the spirit of man.
And do you consider yourself a man?
You're a man. You're the last man.